draft, of course. Eichel went second. If you mentioned, you know, Zacha went sixth overall, then you had certainly, you know, Werenski and Meyer and Rantanen and, of course, Barzal and Kyle Connor. That draft was loaded. All right, here we go. 3-on-3 overtime hockey. At times, there's nothing like it in sports. Who's going to get the extra point? Someone will. They both got one already in the bank. Here comes Kempe. He's got some wheels. Look at him go. Kempe already has scored one tonight. Clang, the defenseman in, but a save by Blackwood.
And teams will play a little bit looser east versus west here, so that extra point doesn't stay in the conference.
Mm-hmm.
But Adrian Kempe finds some open runway and takes off. Nobody can catch him. Kyle Clegg comes from all the way back down the ice from behind the King's net to get ahead of Graves and chip this on to Blackwood, who makes the stop.
Deneau wins another one. Can I follow, keep it in? No, Brad. Good job to get body position. Can he win the battle? Yes, he does. And now the Devils have possession. Ty Smith behind the back to himself. Nifty play. Excellent pressure by Deneau. In front. Iafallo wins it! Alex Iafallo! For what should be the number one star in the game. Philip Deneau earning that big cash he got in the offseason. He gets the takeaway. He makes the tape-to-tape dime to Iafallo, who makes no mistake. And it's the Kings who get the extra point.
What an unbelievable play by Deneau. First of all, he gets control of the puck behind the net as Ty Smith is trying to hold it, keep control of the puck. Instead of chipping it along the boards, he thinks he can get away from Deneau, but Deneau steals it. You mentioned, Butch, this is on the tape, and Iafallo gets to walk into the forward tees and hammer this past Mackenzie Blackwood. 5 goals on the year for Iafallo. Todd McClellan was saying this guy could be a 25 goal scorer. Well, he's got 5 in the bag already, and the Kings get a 3-2 overtime win.
He might get 35. He's on that kind of pace.
Yeah, I told you he wanted to shoot more. He did it. And Iafallo talks so highly of Deneau, saying he always knows where he is, very supportive, loves playing with him. What an addition.
If you walk away, walk away, walk away, walk away, Iafallo. Three stars time now here in Los Angeles. Deneau, you'd think, would have to be one.
I think Iafallo's one.
Kempe is the other problem.
All right, let's take a look at tonight's three stars of the game, brought to you by New Amsterdam Vodka. As it's the Kings who get the extra point. Again, it was a tough start to this game. Trying to manufacture some excitement for you ESPN Plus subscribers, and we appreciate you King fans and Devil fans.
It looked like the Kings had the game with on the Kaliev power play goal, but Pavel Zacha sends it to overtime, so the Devils grind out a point on the road.
Cal Peterson will be the third star, the goaltender. He was good enough, Frank.
He was. He made a mess of things a little bit in the first period. He had to bail himself out with some loose pucks, but started to settle in. I thought he played really well tonight.
He made that great save at the end of regulation.
That's right. Off Jimmy Vesey. That can help him get to the overtime and get the extra point. But here's the second star. Matt Roy, solid game on the back end, the right-hand shooting defenseman.
Boy, were we off.
More responsibility keeps falling onto Matt Roy's plate with the injuries to Sean Walker and Drew Doughty, and plays a quiet game, moves the puck pretty simply.
I imagine Iafallo, the winner, will probably be number one, which... There he is. Minnesota Duluth Bulldog. Remember, the Kings started 1-5-1. They've won 4 in a row, and Alex Iafallo is turning into a really good pro. He's in the prime of his life. He's in his late 20s, a college player, late bloomer.
Stronger.
Yep.
More confident. You see him when he skates, like there's a purpose to where he's headed. Looked terrific tonight. You can see why Todd McClellan's so excited about him.
Yeah, he was at the Frozen Four. Todd McClellan's son, Tyson, won a national championship at Denver. Iafallo was at that Frozen Four in Chicago. His team